Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about random amplified polymorphic DNA, which is also called as RAPD. Next is PCR based molecular markers. Example is random amplified polymorphic DNA. Any DNA segment that is amplified using short oligo deoxynucleotide primer of arbitrary nucleotide sequence and polymerase chain reaction procedure. RAPD is also known as APPCR, that is arbitrary primered PCR, DAF or DNA amplification fingerprinting, MAAP, that is multiple arbitrary amplicon polymorphism. RAPD are dominant marker system. RAPDs are dominant markers that require no prior knowledge of the DNA sequence, which makes them very suitable for investigation of species that are not well known. Some of the application of this random amplified polymorphic DNA is that it is used for genetic map, F1 identification, varietal or line identification, breeding, bulk segregant analysis, diversity studies, marker assisted selection, seed testing, map based gene cloning. Principles of RAPD. RAPD are produced by PCR using genomic DNA and arbitrary primer. Tag polymerase is used to amplify DNA segment between closely spaced sequence and complementary to short random oligomer, typically 10 oligomers. Whereas in case of RAPD, the polymorphism result from change in the primer binding site in the DNA sequence. In this picture, you can see that variety A, there are 4 primer binding site resulting two RAPD products, whereas in case of variety B lack one primer binding site, this result in only one RAPD marker being produced. So if primer point is in the same direction, then no amplification takes place. Even if the primer are too far apart, even then also no amplification takes place.
Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.